Corruption and hypocrisy ought not to be inevitable products of democracy, as they undoubtedly are today.